Welcome back to the Blaze Game Channel with your boy Raji. Today I'm back again with another reaction video. Today's reaction video is to Nick Nedley's Pray. Now, most of y'all heard Nick Nedley. I heard a lot of his songs. Songs fire. Can't wait for Freedom to come out. Freedom Convoy. You know what I mean? I don't know which one's gonna come out first. For me, which one I'm gonna put out first is it's either gonna be this one or Canadian Convoy. Either or, it depends on which one takes longer to up for me to go through the process of editing, because I'm doing other stuff right now. So, if you guys aren't subscribed, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Subscribe to the gang. Show some love. Show some love to the Blaze gang. You know what I mean? I'm ready to hop right up into this Nick Nedley Pray. And on that note, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and turn on bell notifications for future uploads. Share the video and comment down below what you guys want to see me react to. And let's get ready to hop right up into it. Let's get it.
When darkness falls around me, yeah, and I just don't know where to turn, yeah. I don't get scared, cause something is there. I know I just must believe. I'm waiting on a prayer. Oh, nah, yeah.
It's got
oh,
that nah, church vibe to it.
Whoa, I'm waiting on a prayer.
Get in the choir.
Yeah, oh, nah, yeah. I'm waiting on a prayer. Ooh. Waiting on a prayer. I'm waiting on a prayer.
Nick Nedley's beats is fire.
I'm waiting on a prayer.
Feel like the Satan is finally taking over. I just feel grateful that I got my faith and I'm finally sober. We getting closer to end times, but the power of God is like 10 times. Revolution never headlined. Soldiers standing on the trench lines to defend lives. Somehow the city of angels turned to a city of strangers. Where is the God, the feeling of love? Is that not the same still? Where's the love? Cause we really need it. If you seek and then you're gonna find the meaning. Taking God out the pledge of allegiance only really turns me to a true believer. Let's go. When darkness falls around me, yeah, and I just don't know where to turn, yeah. I don't get scared, cause something is there. I know I just must believe. I'm waiting on a prayer. Oh, nah, yeah, oh, nah, whoa. I'm waiting on a prayer. Oh, nah, yeah, oh, nah, yeah. I'm waiting on a prayer. It's something we can't just ignore here. Talking about spiritual warfare. If it's us versus them, then I think that it's more than fair. They taking God out of everything. We know the plan isn't settling. They want you to worship, but a different person. Just think of the worst. Yeah, they trying to divert you. I'm just trying to alert you. I'm not trying to convert you.
Okay.
But I'm trying to change the world too. And I'm starting with your worldview. Spitting facts, this is verse 2. I got political views. Turning to biblical views. A cynical view. I see the eye in the pyramid behind the mirror, but we know it's hidden from view. It's hidden from you. You gotta find it. Please don't be blinded. Go free your mind and just feel aligned. You're gonna do fine. I feel like there is no fear in me. I'm taking on this conspiracy. I don't need anyone here with me. I got my faith and that's all that you hear in me.
When darkness falls around me, yeah, and I just don't know where to turn, yeah. I don't get scared, cause something is there. I know I just must believe. I'm waiting on a prayer. Oh, nah, yeah, oh, nah, whoa. I'm waiting on a prayer. Oh, nah, yeah, oh, nah, yeah. I'm waiting on a prayer.
Okay, Nick. Got you, bruh. I tell you, Nick. Nick is really on to something, bro. Make sure you guys get ready for that Freedom. Freedom Convoy. It's coming soon. It's coming soon. Be on the lookout. Thank you guys for watching this with me. Nick Nedley Prey. I said the... He on the song. He on the song. Shout out. Shout out Nick. If you guys haven't seen any of Nick Nedley's work, I advise you to go watch some of his songs. Enlightenment. Enlightenment. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put the original link for this video down in the description below. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and turn on bell notifications for future uploads. Share the video and comment down below what you guys want to see me react to. And go check out my Team Edge, The Edge Games, Season 2, where I would be eating the world's hottest gummy bear if my team loses. And go check out Project 863. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you guys subscribe to the gang for those who aren't subscribed. You know what I'm saying? And be on the lookout for my next reaction video. It's going to be Nick Nedley's Freedom Convoy. All right? All right, no. Blaze Gang, out.